Warning, this game features stunts performed either by professionals or under supervision of professionals. Accordingly, MTV and the producers must insist that no one attempts to recreate or reenact any stunts or activities performed in this game.
Well, hey everybody and welcome
to Jackass!
My name's Ace. Let's do some stunts. So, this game. I mod it in 9th grade or 10th? No, I can't remember. It's at least 6 years. No, 6 or 5 years since this game came out. And well, I have not really played it. I do remember. Oh, sorry. When this came out, it was the shit. So,
hello,
we did.
I'm Johnny Knoxville. Welcome to Jackass the Game.
Yeah, we did play it, but I can't really remember anything. So, this could be an interesting project, or not even that. I'm not even sure what to do with this. This is probably just going to be a simple Saturday episode. Something to do in the meantime. Yeah. While I wait. So, MTV storage. Yep. Let's try this out.
Oh, man. And the idiot dropped the camera, too! Thanks a lot! Jeez. It's the first day of shooting the new season, and we still gotta get the other guys here, and now we need a new director, because that one broke the camera! And sprained his vagina in the process.
Now we won't have to worry about him getting Aaron's mom pregnant.
So here's the deal. You're the director, find the rest of the crew, shoot some funny stuff, and don't sprain your vagina!
So I hear you're taking over the new season of Jackass while I rest my balls in the hospital. I need
Okay. Required revenue. Okay. Goals. Fly 27 meters before you finish. Finish with over 10,000 injuries. Hit a mattress. Land on the water. Get to the bottom in 30 seconds. Okay, let's do this! So, I'm just going to... Well... Wing it in 20 minutes. Yay! Woo! So you may wonder why I bought this game. Well, I'm kind of a huge Jackass fan. Not the fact that they hurt themselves, but it's just that... the feeling of boys being boys and just saying, fuck it, let's jump outside a cliff or... well, kick each other in the nuts. Something just insanely stupid, but you know it's going to end up well. Okay, continue. So, do this in 30 seconds was the thing, wasn't it? And land on the mattress. Okay. This shouldn't be that hard. Okay. Basic controls, left, right. Oh, sweet! You can see the injuries on the side. Okay. Pacino perception. Alright. Okay. I'm not going to do it twice. I think I completed like 4 challenges or something, and well, we got a lot of money. Oh yeah, loading screens. Forgot. Well, screw that! We're going to have some fun with this game anyways. Okay, sure, I've already got 300,000, sweet! Okay, party boy! Hopefully I had like a warning at the start, or some kind of... well, your digression. Some sort of warning for penises and for not doing this yourself. Score 750. Okay.
Party boy. I'm party boy and I feel
so,
like partying right now.
Okay. Oh. Nah, I hate this kind of stuff. Oh, this is awkward. The fact is you have to hit it before. So if you're used to, like, for example, Guitar Hero. Oh, this is awkward. Oh, this is freaking awkward. Sorry for not really commentating, but this is awkward and hard. Like my penis. Whoopsie! Oh! Whoa! Finished! 200 minutes. Ah! I love that laugh. Oh god! What have I done? I'm going to put this out on the internet. Oh, people are going to sue me. Oh, this is not good. Oh, elected stunt. Oh, that was a complete. What? Save. Oh, yeah, sure. If people find this, I'm going to. It's your fault for watching this. Oh god. It's not that bad actually, it's just a dude in a thong dancing and shaking his ass. Oh, and penis jokes and swear words and yay. Oh god. Why did I choose The Sims? Oh, I love this song. Not my typical taste in, but hey.
I'm Chris Bonius, and we're gonna be doing some suburban wakeboarding.
Oh, you brute! Oh my god!
The worst thing is apparently when they made this, all of the stunts they did, and then just, of course, times it with 100 to make it kind of impressive. Okay, destroy 30, tip 5, grind a moving vehicle, bail out into a Jackass RV. Okay! Jump and. Ah, oh, I love. Oh, this is going to be sweet. I fucking hate Steve-O. Okay. Okay, I'm going to need to. Moving vehicles and RVs. No, no, no! Is that the. That can't be the Jackass RV. No! No! Damn it! This is. Oh shit! What the fuck? I probably hurt. Well, fuck that. This is so awkward. Johnny costume? Okay, change Jackass. In loving memory of, well, what happened to him, we can praise Ryan Dunn, yay! Ah! How fitting! Norwegian music for a Norwegian gameplay. Hooray! How to be patriotic. 101. Actually, do love this band also, so. Way to represent. Trying to focus on content at the same time? Not good. Okay. There's the freaking RV. Yeah! Got the storm! Well, that was an extremely uninteresting gameplay, so. Yes. Okay, exit stunt. Yes, I want to exit stunt. I want to find something cool. Thing is, this is actually kind of an awesome game, but at the same time, it feels so clunky. It's such a stiff controller. Golf rally. Rooftop karting. Rooftop kart stop. Okay, sure. Why not? Okay. I want something cool to end it off with. The thing is, Wii game. Boom, boom, do, 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 CKY. Okay, 5 out of 5. Okay. So, accelerate tap X. Yeah, sure. Oh. Now I think I understand. Tap X. Okay, this is extremely awkward. Okay? So it's just to find a sweet spot between, well, what he's doing right now and what the fuck I just did. This is awkward. Tap, 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 tap. Slide. Break. Up. Okay, so... Okay. Need to do this 2 times. We can just restart it right now. Restart sounds, yes. And cool, the music stays. I like. Break, 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 break! They can't have done this in real life. I know they are stupid, but they aren't that stupid. Okay, the brakes do work extremely well, like, apparently. I barely touched a square right there and it just stopped. Okay, break, 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 break. Oh yeah! Ha ha! Eat it, Pontius! Thong wearing commie. Woo! Ha ha! 5 out of 5. I'm the best! Around! Don't let me get to hit me down! Beautiful. So far, I do actually enjoy this. This could be fun, but... Oh, you have to be kidding me. You have to complete every fucking thing too? Okay, I can show the last one off and say quits for today. Or forever, apparently. I'm not really sure. Please leave a comment if you would like me to finish this game. It's kind of a weird game. The best thing would have to have another, well, person to do this with. But everyone is busy. I don't blame them. Yes, I do. What did it? What? Knock down all flies, run down three attendants, bail out into an attendant hunt. Get 150 seconds. Oh no, 1.5 seconds in there. Get over 10,000. Okay, sure. Accelerate, brake, bail out. Snoozing and losing. Snoozing and losing. Okay, this is extremely entertaining. Dukes of Hazzard, eat your heart out. Ah! Okay. Everything I've said about this game, immediately gone. Best game ever. Not even sure what to do, I'm just fucking around. Whoa. Okay, I'm going to hit those flags. Have a target. I have 4 seconds left on the clock. I'm going to complete this. Oh! Oh shit! Okay. Okay, last three flags. Oh, come on! I know I'm going to hurry up. I have to find... Okay, there's one flag here. Where's the last one? Damn it! Okay, one more run before I quit. Yeah, seriously guys, leave a comment. I really want to know if I can do something with this game. I do enjoy this though. Yeah, and by the way, Fallout. Keep your eyes out for the next week or so. I would guess by Friday you're going to get your reward for being patient with me. Get out of my way! Can't a man be drunk and driving a golf cart at the same time? This, I do reckon they would do in, well, real life. Okay, where's the last flag? Oh, there's two flags. Okay, sure. This is so chaotic. But the weird thing is, the control for all the other stuff were kind of, well, as I have hinted at, really clunky. This actually does kind of feel, well made. Well, I did at least, well, kill 5 people apparently. Okay, exit stunt. Yes! So, we did actually complete the season. Or episode, or whatever it is, this episode. Yes! Paid! So, we're going to see the last cutscene, and then we're, well, should say quits for this episode.
Jackass got off to a shaky start yesterday when one of the Motley crew pulled an impromptu prank that landed the director in the hospital. Apparently, the x-rays revealed a shattered fibula and a toy truck stuck in an unmentionable cavity.
Those morons have started shooting without me?
I want to check your shorts, big fella.
Preston Lazy, woo! So, this has been, well, a weird new experience. Hopefully you enjoyed it. I've been a Cosmic Illusion, this has been Jackass! Woo! Sorry. And well, hopefully you enjoy this. This is not going to be something weekly, but, or a real thing. I just wanted to play something fun. Relax. Well, enjoy. And until next time, bye.